Hello everyone, this is Janos Makula for Spellbinders Paper Arts, and I'm excited to share a quick tutorial using newest Dye Delights dies from Spellbinders. I'll be using the Worldview die for the project I'm sharing in this video. This particular die has two parts, or two elements, the globe and the earth. I will only be using one part, the globe, for my project. I won't be needing the earth part. So I'm going to go ahead and die cut the globe in my Platinum die cutting and embossing machine. I already have a base platform and a clear plate. I'm going to place a sheet of black cardstock, add my die on top, and cover with another clear plate and send through the machine. I'm also going to emboss it to give it some additional detail and dimension. I'm using my embossing mat and my embossing plate for that, and once again sending the die cut through the machine. So here's our element, all nice and beautiful. If you wanted to, you could die cut the earth out of another color of cardstock, do some stenciling, and adhere it onto the globe. Here I have an example that I did earlier. You can see I cut it, embossed it, and stenciled some green ink onto the die cut to highlight the continents. So we can just adhere it onto the black die cut and have a beautiful globe with earth that can be used for a variety of different projects. I, however, want to use this globe in a slightly different way, and I want to heat emboss an image of another planet on top of it. Just something fun and unexpected. Here's another example that I did where I just cut and embossed the globe out of white cardstock and stamped the image of another planet using clear stamps from my stash. So I'm going to quickly heat emboss the same image using white embossing powder to make the image pop on this die cut. I've prepped the paper with embossing tool, going to ink up my image with white pigment ink, and we'll add white embossing powder on top, and then we'll heat set it to melt. You can have it just stamped using white ink. It also looks very beautiful this way. I've already created a background to layer this die cut onto. I've made a galaxy sky using some inks from my stash, and I'm going to foam mount the globe with the image of another planet on top of it. The sentiment that I selected for this card reads, "You're out of this world," hence the galaxy background and the non-Earth image. The globe die cut can be used in so many different ways. You can use it as intended and make a card for, say, a geography teacher, for example, or skip using the Earth image and stamp something completely different onto the globe. Even a happy birthday sentiment would look fun on a card using this die cut. So here's another look at the finished card using the Worldview die from Spellbinders. I hope you feel inspired to create with your Spellbinders Dye Delights. Be sure to watch other video tutorials on our channel for more ideas. If you have any questions about this project, please leave them in a comment section below. And be sure to subscribe to Spellbinders YouTube channel for more education and inspiration. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye!